into it, what we discovered was that none of them liked each other, and that there was just a lot of each other. A likelihood of an affair situation was very slight, that we didn't think that there was even a potential, you know, chance there. But Nick still isn't on the hook.
Detectives check on Nick's whereabouts on the day of the murder, and both his boss and his time card verify that he was supervising a lawn crew about an hour away from the murder scene, so there's no way that he could have done this.
Crystal is officially cleared as well. She had been at the hotel, and then she had come home, she had the children with her, and it didn't fit with her being a perpetrator. That only leaves one person, John Huggins. But before they make an arrest, police want to make their case airtight.
At the same time.
Even though we have a good suspect in the case, we were constantly looking for more evidence. We knew that we were still missing the jewelry. We were missing a wedding ring, we were missing earrings, we were missing the pendant and the chain.
Okay, we're gonna try.
Finding the jewelry seems like a long shot. Until cops get another big break. Crystal's mother, Linda, calls police to report an emergency at her house.
When police arrived, Linda has a folded handgun, and she hands it to one of the detectives.
You guys type in "mom" and looks down, and it's screen. Mother. Hello, it's not his load.
Really?
Okay. Well, that's how you're supposed to spell it.
She found it in an electrical junction box. That she was looking around and noticed that there was this junction box cover that
had been removed.
Sure enough, the jewelry was there.
It's the enter key.
To nab John Huggins for Carla's murder.
Watch my money.
The discovery of the jewelry was huge. The jewelry put John at the house. It tied us to the vehicle. It tied into the radar detector. It tied into all the stories. I think once we found the jewelry, that was pretty much the nail in the coffin. At that point, we felt that we had a really, really solid case.
But guys, if you type it in wrong, it won't
work. On May 28, 1998, John Huggins is charged with the first-degree murder of Carla Larson, in addition to carjacking, kidnapping, and robbing.
No spaces.
Sorry. The arrest is a big step towards justice for Carla's husband, Jim. I was relieved that they had found the person. Carla was a good person. She didn't do anything to deserve this.
The second time I did it wrong, all you have to do is like and subscribe if you want to see more hacks.
Yeah. He pleads not guilty.